It is one of the biggest nights for any high school student. And prom, of course, is just around the corner.
Courtney Randle and Elyse Allen are here with some of the more fashion-forward looks for the big dance. I'm loving all the color, you guys. So is that the one thing that's in right now?
Yes. You're seeing more bold colors, more pinks, more mm-hmm. whites. It's not the traditional. Girls just want to have fun and just be creative with themselves.
Yeah. So, Elyse, are we throwing out the old traditional thing that we did 10, 15, 20, 30 years ago?
We definitely are. I feel like we've stepped all the way outside the box, created a new box.
Ooh, I like
and
that.
It's really about, as Courtney said, self-expression and colors and just trying new and different things. So it's really fun, and the kids are really enjoying it.
All right, you've brought three very lovely ladies here with you. All right, let's start with our first model. Kind of give us an idea, Courtney, what are we looking at here?
Okay, so for the first model, Tamika, she has a pantsuit on. It's a floral XOXO, which pantsuits are very popular with girls this season. Just a little fun to play with. They may not want to wear the traditional dress and just kind of dress the pantsuit up with a heel, just to have a funky night out.
I love that nice. Look. I really, really do.
That is a very cool look there for sure.
And the floral is the trend these days.
It's
all
really?
About the floral.
And you can wear that again because, you know, 9 times out of 10, you're buying something that you're only going to wear once.
Mm-hmm.
And your
right.
parents are like, oh my goodness.
But
you can wear it again and again and again.
Yeah.
That's the best part.
That Absolutely. Is.
All right, that is a good look there. What about our next model as well? Kind of give us an idea of what we're looking at here.
So then we have Chloe. Chloe is wearing the two-piece Tease Me. Dress with the high-low is very popular, and also the crop top
mm-hmm.
that is very popular this season. Girls, again, with creativity, they just want to have fun. That's just a fun dress. It's still kind of formal, but it's self-expression.
Talk to us about the conversation a young lady probably wants to have with her mom or dad before picking something out these days to make sure it works for everybody.
I'm glad I have a son.
Agreed. That is a really key point, though.
Okay.
You know, and we see that a lot in the store when the girls come in and they're picking out that two-piece and you see mom kind of like,
is that the look she gets?
Is this what we're doing? But as Courtney said, it's the creativity, and we try to balance it out. You know, if we do a crop top, then we traditionally do a blazer. If we do a crop top, then we do a longer skirt so that, you know, we make sure that it's a balance, right?
Mm-hmm.
And we're not showing too much, but we're still being fun and new and fresh and having that creativity
that
as well.
Perfect.
All right, I think we have another model there as well.
And then our last model, which is Lauren, she is wearing a Bee Darling. That is a traditional dress, but it does have a low back cut with a high split. So that's one of those, it's still traditional in a prom sense,
mm-hmm.
but then it's a little daring. So that's for the girl who wants to be just the showstopper,
mm-hmm,
just the
mm-hmm.
everybody. That's the prom queen right there.
I got you. Elyse, let me put you on the spot. Are there any do's and don'ts that you folks recommend?
Yeah, absolutely. So, you know, a big do is to be comfortable, right?
Okay.
You want to be comfortable. You don't want to be worried all night about the look that you went with. So you want to make sure it's something within your style and your comfortability. A big don't is, again, just showing too much. You know, we want to make sure that we're staying fresh and new, but we don't want to show everything. We want to make sure that there's that balance. And then also with the colors, we want to make sure that while we do a lot of colors, we neutralize it, either with an undershirt or with a neutral shoe. So not too much color that can be overwhelming. So that's a big don't also.
All right, and you have a big event coming up on Sunday.
Yes, absolutely. One of Macy's core values is giving back. So we are doing Say Yes to the Prom, a great event that we're going to give back to the Collierville and Memphis community. So I'm really proud of Courtney. She's partnered with Frida's, and she's partnered with Men's Warehouse. She's partnered with Carrabba's, Sticks, and got a lot of contributions and donations. So lots of prizes, lots of giveaways, and we're featuring a fashion show at 1 o'clock. So please come out to Avenue's Carriage Crossing for our fashion show on this Sunday at 1 p.m.
Awesome.
Right.
Thanks, ladies.
Thank you, ladies.
Thank you.
They look good over there.
Yeah. Beautiful. They do.
Love it. Can't set.